looks to center, broken up by the Devils, and now Janssen tried to play it across, that's kicked out by Doss. They score on a rebound. It's Zibanejad for a 1-0 Rangers lead.
Especially top players on two, that's the play I'm talking about. Damon doesn't get it past Zibanejad skates. If you're not going to make that play, it's got to go off the boards, out. Here's the big save initially.
Nick Merkley, who's been assigned to the Hartford Wolfpack, getting a fresh start with a new club. Shot from the circle, they score! Adam Fox for a 2-0 Rangers lead.
From our angle, it go in, but right up top. Terrific shot, far side. One more look at it, better view here. Right over the shoulder.
Right. Jesper Bratt picks up the trailer. Graves fires, saves Shesterkin. They score! Tomas Tatar poked at a loose puck. And
New Jersey lottery, remember, anything can happen in Jersey. And there's Bratt. I talked about him with his speed. Backs off the Rangers at their blue line. Great job by Graves to jump in the hole. He lets it go, no hesitation. And look at Tatar. He just poked.
On it, Janssen back. Subban shoots, score!
The net. Difficult. Here's Janssen with a quick shot. Just misses wide. Beasy on the rebound off the end boards. Can't quite corral it. He missed the short side. But the Devils sustained pressure in the offensive zone. Moving around, Janssen sets up PK Subban for the big one-timer. And he rips it.
Dawson Mercer. Nice move to elude Zibanejad. Able to pick up Hughes in the slot. Hughes jarred away. Drive by Graves. Rebound. Score! Dawson Mercer
in the second. Great work along the wall and strength by Mercer as he gets by Zibanejad. That puck ends up in the slot, but it squirts back to the point. The
Starkin set across the goal mouth by Tatar. Devils are buzzing. They score! Tomas Tatar! Terrific pass by Severson. 4-2.
It's Tatar getting involved, and there's the speed. By the Devils, they've got the Rangers on the heels. That's Bratt crashing the net hard. Doesn't quite get a shot off. But that puck comes to Severson. Great pass to Tomas Tatar as Shesterkin's way.
Comes to Nico instead. The Devils captain over the line. Sharon Govich shoots, scores! Yegor Sharon Govich!
And again, Devils get it up quickly. Nico Hischier drives the defense back, finds Sharon Govich, and this is what I'm talking about. Let her go, especially when you can shoot like Sharon Govich. And he rips it off the inside pipe. And Nico, he
this back. Ryan Lindgren, the return. Artemi Panarin. Turn, shoots, he scores! Might have been deflected in front. The Rangers get this to 5-3.
Panarin doesn't do much. I don't know if he's even shooting to score. This is more just get it toward the net and hope to get a good bounce. It looked like it might have deflected off a body in front.
One the other way. Hughes over the line. Hughes across the return pass. Scores!
Oh, my. Oh, baby. One chance at one end. Doesn't shoot that puck. Well, the puck carries off the boards. The Devils have numbers the other way. Look at this. Give and go. And Jack Hughes, the empty netter. And when things are going your way, you get those breaks. Look at the give and go between the captain. What a shot.
An assist at 9:36. Here's Hughes again. Cuts to the middle. Backhand score! Jack Hughes again! And the Devils have put 7 on the board.
Oh, the Devils transition game. Fox goes for a hit on Sharon Govich. He eludes it. Look at Jack Hughes. Pulls that puck in the middle, then he backhands it against the grain. Full gear again. Hits a play by Sharon Govich. He just shovels it to Hughes, who's in motion.
Fox to work it across. The return from Strome. Fox sends it across. They score. That's Chris Kreider at the doorstep with a puck.
Moving around, and Fox, the catalyst. He's so smooth and smart. Watch this. He makes the pass for the redirection right here. There's the save. But who's on the doorstep?